look at Glenn Phillips here on the right of screen. Have a look at Stephen Smith. There's a lot of similarities here with how they pick the bat up. Look where the bat goes out to point. Footwork's very similar, back and across.
The only difference I can see is Smith's left shoulder points towards the bowler, and Phillips is a little bit more open. But that bottom half is mimicked right to the nth degree.